This is a test.
Now, Graham Park, in the mix.
Whenever I'm going clubbing, kicking it at a party.
In the mix.
You guys play the cuts.
Graham Park.
And begin.
Graham Park presents the Long Live House Radio Show.
Cause I love you.
This is Graham Park, and welcome to this week's show, a two-hour eclectic selection of big tunes, new tunes, and classic tunes too. First up this week was a track to take you back to 1977. That was Too Hot to Trot from the Commodores. On the way this week, big tunes from Bruise, Loved Up, Soul Central and Kathy Brown, Reva Starr and Todd Terry, Kashmir featuring Darje, Shannon, Inner Life, ABC, Talking Heads and more. All on the way after I Got Soul from Flevins.
Cool.
You're listening to the Long Live House Radio Show with Graham Park.
That's a new single from Bruise called The Dassy Slides. Before that, Geezer DJs with Acid Morning. And before that, 79.5 with Club Level. Hi to Jenny, who's been in touch to ask me to say happy 50th birthday to Spencer Flexen. Hi to Samson Murray from Breathe Connection. Keep up the great work, Samson. And hi to Jakey Boy Reed, Bonnie Foster and Laith Clark, who thoroughly enjoyed the Warehouse Project last weekend. I'll tell you more about that later. But thanks to all of you for your kind words. If you'd like to get in touch with me for a shout out, then head over to thisisgrahampark.com and click contact. Still to come, Loved Up, Soul Central and Kathy Brown, Reva Starr and Todd Terry and more after Poor's Ego, the Crackers At remix from Steve Mill featuring Ellie.
I can control my food, I can control my soul, I can control myself. You don't believe in me, you still have trust in me. You still have trust in me, but now I'm on my own and you're alone.
Graham Park in the mix.
Thank you.
You're listening to the Long Live House Radio Show. Graham Park in the mix.
Some love and I suggest you go.
Soul Avengers featuring Kristen Cummings and the new Wayne Soul Avengers and Odyssey Inc. Rogers Surgery mix. I've heard it all before. Before that, brand new from Wade Teo and Byron Stingley with I Can't Help It. And before that, brand new Loved Up with Music for the People. A massive thank you to everyone who came along to the huge Hacienda 40 party at the Warehouse Project at Depot Mayfield in Manchester last weekend. It was an absolutely epic night with a great crowd of over 10,000 people, more than half of whom weren't even born when the Hacienda closed. Such a superb night. And if you'd like to hear my DJ sets from both the Concourse and the Star and Garter, then click music at thisisgrahampark.com. Still to come, Reva Star and Todd Terry, Kashmir featuring Darje, Shannon and more after one of my biggest tunes of the night at the Warehouse Project. And it's not even released yet, which puts paid to all that nostalgia nonsense that a very lazy and ill-informed journalist wrote about online. It's out very soon on Hacienda Records. It's the massive House Nation from Soul Central and Kathy Brown.
Long Live House. The Long Live House.
This is The Sound was from Reva Starr and Todd Terry, and that was the Marco Lise remix of Kashmir and Daje's Brighter Days, wrapping up the first hour. Don't forget, full details of all the tracks featured in the show are available from my blog at thisisgrahampark.com. And if you want to hear an extended and uninterrupted mix of the first hour of the show, as well as the rest of this Marco Lise remix of Brighter Days, then check out Long Live House Extra by clicking music at thisisgrahampark.com. 1 hour down and one to go with big tunes from Inner Life, ABC, Talking Heads and more, all on the way. The second hour kicks off with Shannon. Next.
Long Live House.
This is Graham Parks.